Yo guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the Alex Mode. Hope you guys are doing great, hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Now, today is my birthday. I'm 21 now, I'm legally drinking in the States, even though I live in the UK. But yeah, it's my birthday, sorry about the late upload today. Just really want to relax with my family, do things. And obviously tonight will be also a late upload, but don't worry, I have videos for you guys. I did mention in the last video that some of them are going to be pre-recorded, and they are. This one isn't, however, because I'm doing this now on the day, but the ones after today's will be pre-recorded, so, you know, it's back to the drawing board, back to the grind. But other than that, I appreciate it all, and, we're going to continue with the reaction to Dawn FM, The Weeknd's newest album. So we're now on the song, How Do I Make You Love Me? That's the song we're going to be listening to next. And before I drop the video, please do like, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications. Three most important things on this channel, guys. It's free, takes less than 3 seconds. I really appreciate all your love and support, whether it's just a little amount. I appreciate y'all. And yeah, enough of me talking. Let's get into this video. Let's react.
In time, I'd like to see you try unpacking thoughts through tunnels in your mind. I'll fix you mushroom tea and cross the restless sea, release yourself to escape reality. It doesn't faze you, I need a breakthrough, I only want what's right in front of me. It's quite unusual, seeking approval, begging for it desperately.
I like it. It's like kind of that synthy poppy kind of sound. Kind of was on the like radio stations you were listening to. I think this is what like the whole album is about. It's just like, well, it's not all about just that. It's just the music, or just the name of the album is like a radio station. And I think it's like kind of songs you would hear on a radio station. A lot of them have been kind of futuristic kind of sounds, synth sounds, kind of that pop sound with it. It's kind of like that, towards that direction, I feel like. But it's still good. You know, it's not my favorite, but like, I will still listen to it, like, in my spare time. Electric synth? Hey!
Desperately,
I like that synth.
Oh.
This is the type of song we'd hear in the clubs, I feel like. So that was How Do I Make You Love Me by The Weeknd. And the next song we're going to be reacting to off from this album, We Take My Breath. I swear that song has been released before. But I'm excited to react to this. Can't wait. Appreciate you all for the love and support. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Peace out. Take care.